dogs, ma'am.
Aren't they darling?
Ma'am.
I believe
we best,
Pierce is trying to understand what those creatures are, whether they're squirrels and he should try to chase them, or if they're other dogs.
Get out.
Mr. Arthur?
Get out now, miss.
Mr. Arthur!
Sit down below that rise there.
But aren't...
Just do as I say.
We aren't going back?
Not directly. We're in for a fight. He won't answer my peace sign. And we can't make a run for it through this dog town.
There's only one savage.
Here, you keep looking. It's a war party and we probably look like easy pickings. What they'll do, they'll rush us. Of course, dog holes is bad for them, it's for us. And they don't know how to fight. If they was to come front and back, I couldn't handle them. But they rush in a bunch, like damn fools. I beg your pardon, miss. Now you keep low here. Take this.
No.
Take it. Take it now. Got two bullets in it. Ain't for shooting Indians. If I see we're licked, I'm gonna shoot you and then I'm gonna shoot myself, so that's okay. But if you see that I'm done for, well, you're gonna have to do for yourself. Now you put it right there, so you can't miss. This is business men along about. They catch you, it won't be so good. After they take off every stitch of your clothes and have to weigh with you, they'll stretch you out with a rawhide, and then they'll drive a stake through the middle of your body into the ground, and then they'll do some other things, and we can't have that. And we ain't licked yet.
But if we are, you know what to do. That's supposed to scare us. It won't bother us none, will it, miss?
No, Mr. Arthur.
That Indian in the middle there,
he's the monkey muck, and if I shoot him, well, that's bad medicine, and I think they'll all lose their spit and light out. Anyway, we're gonna have us a good fight.